But Anders, I had to ask, is it right that that Anders died twice? And Anders lived on Greenwich Road, where he grew up. And he walked also to Elk each day.